shrinking, grieving of a shameful sin, waiting for the master's hand as he wandered an endless square.